Something.
Oh my God!
And it's a hot air engine. I don't really know how they work, but
there you go, Laz. They were really, the old boys knew what they were doing in that kind of stuff. There was one up in Elderton here. He was 1896, 2 years ago.
Wow!
Great big thing.
Wow!
That one I think is only about 26 in the whole world like it or something.
That red one over there. Oh,
they're kind of rare.
Would you like to tell me something about this?
What can I tell you about it? Well, it was something I grew up on a farm, a mixed farm down Niagara, and had the corn crop on the far side there. Had that, and I ran that when I was a teenager. And it sat up in the barn for many years, and one day I came across this here unit for sale. It was in the garage, it was heading for the scrapyard. And at that point, I thought, well, before it goes to the scrapyard, I would like to tinker with it. And it was seized. There were bird nests all over, and corroded, rusted. And so I thought, well, I'll give it a try. I enjoy playing with old things. And anyways,
what does
my
it do?
Crowning day was when I got it up and running. I used heat, I used WD-40, I used everything else under the sun to get it going, but it actually all moved.
What
I think that's
do?
Credit to the old steam engines and the quality of steel they used, and the tolerances weren't perhaps quite as tight as they are today. And a lot of oil was used, and so I was able to get it back up and running again.
So it's just a steam-powered engine?
Steam power. Now, the copper boiler that you see there, that is new. I had to buy a new one to meet the new standards for high-pressure steam, because you need high pressure to operate this equipment. So that copper section is new. The top called the smoke box with the rivets on it, that's the old, from the old boiler. And so I maintained whatever I could off the old boiler. So, this here pump, just we're always interested in knowing what date it is. If you look on there, you'll see that it was patented. Can you see it?
Mm-hmm.
Can you read the date? May?
I can't, let me see.
Wait up here.
May 24th, 1898. That's hot. Yeah.
So that gives you an idea of the age of this machine. Sorry,
that's
sorry
okay.
About the
mud. That's okay. Wow, it's quite a few.